Ghana, and they're going to sing it in their native language, one of their dialects, Ewe. So you won't understand what we're saying, but we're essentially saying we're so happy to know that we get to live in this beautiful place, and once we get to leave this beautiful place, we get to go to an even more beautiful kingdom. And our soloist today is Jada Blake.